Hello everyone, I am Chandrakant Rathod, working as assistant professor in mechanical engineering department, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today we are going to start a new topic that is called casting defect. At the end of today's lecture, you are able to understand what is casting defect, different types of casting defect causes and remedies. The following topics will be discussed in this video lecture: definition of casting defect, reason for defects in casting, types of casting defects. So first, coming to the definition of the casting defect is defined as the imperfections or flaw that exist on the surface or subsurface of a solidified casting. Casting defects are usually not accident, they are occur because some steps in the manufacturing cycle does not get properly controlled and somewhere goes wrong. Close control and standardizations of all aspects of manufacturing techniques offers the best defense against the occurrence of defects in casting. Though no casting can be free from imperfections, they are considered as defect when they exceed the shape, size, dimension and functional requirements beyond the acceptable inspection and quality standard. So these are the some reasons for defects in casting. So defects caused by patterns and molding box equipment, defects due to improper molding and core making material, defects due to improper sand mixing and distribution, defect caused by molding cores gating, etc., defects due to improper mold drying and core baking, defects caused by molten metal, defect due to faulty heat treatment, defect due to cast metal, defect occurring during the fettling. So we'll going to discuss one by one. So first one is the defect caused by patterns and molding box equipment. So these are the some 3-4 defects are there, mismatch or mold shift. So it produces a casting which does not match at the parting line. There is a mismatching of top or bottom part of the casting at the mold joint. So some causes are there: worn or loose dowel in pattern made in holes, faulty registering of top and bottom holes of patterns mounted on plate. So what are the remedies for removing this one is, we have to remove worn out, loose bend or ill-fitting molding box clamping pins. So second one is the crush. It is the displacement of sand while closing a mold box, thereby deforming a mold surface. A crush shows itself as an irregular sandy depression in the casting. So some causes are core prints too small for the core too large for the core print, careless assembly of molding boxes and cores. So next one is the defect due to improper molding and core making. So material. So blowhole is the one of the defect in this one. Blowholes are smooth round holes. Blowholes are entrapped bubbles of gas with a smooth wall. And causes are this: excessive moisture in the molding sand, low permeability and excessive fine grain sands, and extra hard rammed sands. So remedies is improve permeability of the mold and cores, avoid excessive ramming of the molding sand. Pinholes. So pinholes are very small reveled on the surface of casting after the surface has been cleaned by short blasting. So causes are sand with high moisture contents, faulty metal mold reactions. Remedies, these should be can be removed by improving permeability of the mold or cores and good venting practice. Hot tears. They are internal and external cracks having ridged edges. It is formed in casting by contraction stress just at the end of the solidification. So the causes are excessive mold hardness, faulty pattern and casting design, poor design of gatings and risers. Remedies are use of cores with moderate hot strengths, increasing collapsibility of cores, good design of casting and feeding system. So next defect is the defect caused by molding core and gating system. In this one, cold lapse. If molten metal is too cold or casting section is too thin, entire mold cavity may be filled during pouring before the metal starts solidifying, and the result in misrun causes too cold molten metal, too thin casting section, too small gates, metal locking in fluidity and slag holes. So this is one of the defect in the product. They are the smooth depression of the surfaces of casting. These are usually occurs near the ingates. So shrinkage defect. Metal shrinks as the solidify if this is not compensated by providing the risers. So defect due to improper mold drying and core baking. A layer of moisture collected under the impervious layers of mold paint will cause sand and paint scrap and pills, with the result that casting shows sand washes, scab, blow holes. Oil sand cores, if over baked, are not strong enough to resist the flow of molten metal and causes defect. Or sand washes, rough surface, undersized holes. Oil sand core, if under baked, absorbs moisture from atmosphere or green sand mold, causes the defects such as core sand wash, core blow holes. Defect caused by molten metal. Cold shut and misrun. It is the defect in which discontinuity is formed in casting due to imperfect fusion of two strings of metal in the mold. This appears like a seam or a crack. It is common in thin section of the casting. So causes for this one is misrun occurs when molten metal does not fill the cavity properly, insufficient molten metal supplies. So what are the remedies to remove this defect caused by the molten metal is improve the gating design, use proper pouring temperature, defect due to faulty heat treatment. Uncontrolled initial heating operation may cause cracking of brittle casting, careless stacking of casting while they are in semi-plastic state at the heat treatment. Temperature tends to distort. Fast cooling rates may develop cracks in the casting. So next defect is the defect due to cast metal. Hard spots occurs in gray iron casting having insufficient silicon content. Hard spot make machining of the casting difficult. So last one is the defect occurring during fettling. So defective casting may result from carelessness during the fettling operation. Example, sand and scale not properly removed from casting surface to be machined later on. Sand not properly removed from cavity where oil is to be circulated. Distorted casting not properly straightened. So these are the some references. Three references are provided for this casting defect. Thank you.